And we're back, and still trying to figure out what to do. And here we... Oh! Found him in the assembly hall. Arthur's house. Huh. Jack knows where to find it. This Jack right here? I didn't take... He doesn't have a name. Oh, come on. Well, he doesn't have a name either. Yeah, let's just shoot up the place. That'll solve everything. Ugh. No, it's just the same thing. Who's I just noticed the treasure chest. I haven't even been in over here yet. Oh, sweet. The map system. So that's where it is. As long as you retain your spirit of exploration, surely you shall find your way out, this I believe. It's a tiny little map, but it's functional. Is Jack the guard of the graveyard? Weren't we already... Hey, is Jack the farmer? Oh, do we lose weapon energy every time we get hit? Is that how it goes? No, that's not Jack. Yeah, we... Those red flowers don't sound very good, do they? Where was the graveyard again? Oh, it was going in there. Yeah, right, graveyard. Ah, crap, I fell again. That was the farm that's up. Assembly hall, is this Jack? We can get into the graveyard. But there's no point. As far as I can see, anyway. Turco is one of them. The other one's hidden in the Mugwa graveyard. Oh, we do have to go to the graveyard. Oh, great. Oh, snap. Let's kill everything. What the hell? Oh, snap. So there's a certain time you have to shoot him.
I see.
How the hell did you get up there?
Whoa, that was a big thing.
Writing on the tombstone. Here sleeps the noble Arthur, true hero to the Mimigas. And there happens to be a key next to it. That must be the key. So let's go to the house without telling them, I guess. Because I just wanted to know what's in that friggin' house. Words light the screen. I have to, though, I really will. Hey, let's see what those guys have to say first. Cause it could be difficult to come back. That's how it usually seems to work in these kinds of games. Hey, I'm getting decent at getting up there quickly now. You know, the graveyard was pretty easy, actually. Who is the doctor? And why is he so evil? We already have one of the keys. You don't want to know what the key is? Fine, we'll go ourselves then. What? Holy crap! That white thing on the bottom? One touch and pow, it's over. It's in, egg. Arr, get away from me. This gun is freaking awesome. We got hit. I'm actually getting curious about these eggs. They're all numbered. Oh! So that's what he meant. So So that's what he meant by those things on the bottom. I thought he was talking about the eggs. It wouldn't jump! What the hell?